Welcome to Maxability. To unfold different layers of knowledge, stay tuned with us till the end of the video.
To check for color contrast, download the contrast analyzer tool from the Facilo group. The link is available in the description. In WCAG 2.1, there are two success criteria. The first one is 1.4.3. contrast minimum, and the second is 1.4.11 non-text contrast that talks about color contrast. Let us now see how to check the contrast in both scenarios. We shall start with the first criteria. Open the tool on your desktop. Open the page or PSD where you have to test for color contrast. Click on the foreground eyedropper and pick the foreground, that is the text color. Click on the background eyedropper and pick the background color. See that color contrast section, the contrast ratio is displayed according to WCAG 2.1 for 1.4.3 contrast minimum. The text and the background must have a minimum contrast ratio of 4.5:1. In this case, the contrast ratio is 2.3:1. Hence, it is failed. The font size is 18 points or 14 point bold and above, the required contrast ratio is just 3:1. Let us now see another success criteria, 1.4.11 non-text contrast. According to this WCAG 2.1 requirement, any symbols, signs, icons that are not textual but convey significant information to the user must have a minimum color contrast ratio of 3:1 between the color of the non-text item with its immediately surrounding text. To check the contrast ratio, pick the foreground color as you did previously. Now the foreground color of the symbol. While the background color is the immediately surrounding color, see that the color contrast is 2.9:1. This failed for 1.4.11 non-text contrast.
Thank you for watching and being with us. Please like and share the video. Don't forget to click on the bell icon, and also for more updates, subscribe the channel.